Peace, God, to all my good people out there, man. I just got the news, man. I seen it, man. I said, oh, my gracious. listen, man. Skye Jackson, Disney star. You know what I mean? The video done leaked everywhere. You know what I'm saying? And my thoughts on this whole situation is, like, a lot of times when they do them shows, right, you get the reruns or you get old footage. You know what I mean? They might have been a certain age when they done it, 12, 13, 14. I mean, about time you see the actual actress, they 18, 19, 21 and stuff like that, right? Because it take time for them to put together stuff and get everything right or whatever. You know what I mean? But not to get too deep into that, right? When we look at all the child Disney stars, a lot of them was rock stars. I'm keeping it clean by saying that they was rock stars. Because we see, what's the dude now? Is Orlando or... That guy, like, well, they got him in multiple mental institutions and rehab centers and all type of things, man. You know what I mean? Miley Cyrus off the jizzang, you know what I mean? Off the chain out here, you know what I mean? So I don't hold the man what she got fingered on video and stuff like that in front of the public. Everybody seen it. You know what I mean? 18 years old, you know, they living their life, you know what I mean? Doing little things here and there. I just feel like imagery, you know what I mean? Sometimes people forget that they are a celebrity. They are a superstar. You can't do regular people stuff because everybody's eyes are on you. It's just like when I was watching this rapper and he was kept talking about, like, everybody in my business, everybody this and that. Bro, you a rapper, bro. You're popular. Everybody know who you are. Everybody going to be in your business. That's what you sound. It's just the equivalent of somebody going to jail for a bunch of bricks and then talking about something. Oh, I had to tell on everybody. It's code that you signed up for. You're going to be on Shade Room if you're a rapper or a basketball player. Come on now. You're going to be on these bloggers and all of that stuff. Stop crying when this stuff happens. It's the same with this young lady. You got to identify you will never be regular again. Once you went on Disney channels and BET, Life, all these different networks, and you are performing and everybody love your talent and love what you do, you got to understand what come with it. You know what I'm saying? So... you being out with your boyfriend or something, getting fingered, or, you know what I'm saying, somebody giving somebody head in a movie theater, or whatever the hell might be going on with your significant other. You can't do it all in the public because everybody's watching you. Everybody got their camera out. It's a digital age. They will catch you in a heartbeat. You know what I'm saying? So something like that, would it affect their career, or would she be able to move forward in this aspect? I don't think it will, because nowadays everything's accepted. You know what I mean? If you look back before, everybody was going crazy on Empire for having these homosexual scenes and stuff like that. Then all of a sudden we see Power with homosexual scenes. So it's like a lot of things that was back in the days that was blasphemy and things of that nature is now being accepted now. You know what I mean? There's nothing wrong with it. You know what I mean? But like I said before, you got to be careful what you're doing in the eye of the public. You know what I mean? Because those videos will never be erased. Like I said before, I was trying to tell somebody, you put up a tweet and then you delete it. It's like, you might as well have kept it up there, because every blog site, everywhere, they seen that tweet already. You know what I mean? You go, oh, I didn't put it up there. It's like, now you're doing a retarded thing at that point. You know what I'm saying? It's like, now we going slow at this point. You know what I'm saying? It's like, it's 20 different bloggers that already seen you post it. Everybody watching you. You know what I mean? You are... under that magnifying glass. You dig what I'm saying? So what would be my advice for this young lady is, you got to know who you are in your position, and you got to understand that if you got a guy or somebody like that, this dude wild and crazy, you need to get with somebody that understands your business. You know what I mean? You can't be all out here running around doing, especially on that type of network anyway. I just don't think they're going to let a lot of that crazy stuff fly. You know what I mean? That's just my opinion. Like I said before, Miley Cyrus, Orlando, or the guy that was on the Raven show. You know what I mean? I hope I'm saying his name right. He went way off the rockers. You know what I mean? A couple of them Disney stars kind of went somewhere else mentally. You know what I mean? So, you know what I mean? Not to say, you know what I mean, everybody think everything clean on these studios here, there. You know what I'm saying? We don't really know what's going on behind the scenes in those studios. You dig what I'm saying? We only assuming everything is all cute and pretty like we see on the show. You know what I'm saying? Like, you never know what niggas doing in trailers and all of that. You know what I'm saying? Like, people got this assumption that everything is all PG and all that type of thing. You know what I mean? We don't know what the fuck going on in them trailers. You know what I'm saying? But like I said before, it's the image that Disney has created. It's not for people to be running around, even though that's not really, I don't want to say this because it's going to come off harsh. They're not building a brand off that type of content, bitch. I'm going to say that's proper way to say it. You know, they're not, you know what I'm saying? Somebody getting fingered in public and, you know what I'm saying? Like touching on, let me say it's like certain stuff, a certain way you conduct yourself within the business realm of that company. You know what I mean? That type of thing. Like I say before, I don't know the effects of that. Now, like I say, maybe everybody's like, oh my God, at first, and then kind of like, just don't let it happen again. But now, like, stuff just keep happening. You know what I mean? Titties come out and something crazy go on. You know what I'm saying? Then it's like, you got to check the guy that's with you. He should respect your position or where you at. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, I'm dating a woman and I know she on Disney or whatever the case may be. I'm not pulling her titties out. I'm not fingering her and doing crazy stuff like that in the public anyway. That looks stupid. You know what I mean? Being a grown person. Even if you 18, 19, it's like, come on, bro. Your mama, your sister, everybody watching that shit. You know what I mean? It's where your character at as a person. You don't do shit like that. You know what I'm saying? You really got to check yourself with that. I don't give a fuck how old you is. I mean, you should have been mature enough to know not to be doing that type of shit in public, man. That's despicable as hell. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, well, you might well walk around naked and jump on your bicycle at that point. You know what I'm saying? That type of shit is meant for to be in the private area of your home. You know what I'm saying? Just like certain shit out of the eye field. You know what I mean? I know niggas like, damn, Charlie. Yeah, I'm just saying, bro. Like, I don't think you should be just fanging a bitch. You on a dinner date. You just all of a sudden put your hand on. I gotta keep this one. You know what I'm saying? Like my nigga, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, what's going on with that? That shit is wild as fuck, but you know what I'm saying? Especially when everybody got cameras. You know what I mean? This is a Disney star. You know what I mean? You can't just finger a Disney star in front of everybody. You know what I mean? Expect niggas not to say that. They gonna say something. You know, like I said, maybe I'm wrong in my opinion, but I feel like that type of shit, you should be mature enough and understanding her position. I don't give a fuck how old you is, 17, 18, you growing up enough to absolutely know that you do that type of shit in the private of your own damn home some goddamn way, not in the public where everybody can record you doing this shit, looking stupid as hell. You know what I'm saying? Then you make the girl value go down, make her look bad as shit, like she's some type of jump off type of joint. You know what I'm saying? And that's probably not who she is, but you making her look like, oh, yeah, that's a jump-off little jizang right there. There she go. She hat-pocking out here. You know what I mean? That's how you making her look by doing that. You know, that type of shit, that's when we get to the crib, we're going to kiss up and, you know what I'm saying? We do what we do. But in the public, no, sir. No, sir. No, sir. Your mama and daddy should have raised you better than that young man, whoever the fuck was doing that shit. You know what I mean? Raised you way better than that to be doing that type of shit in the public like that. Well, fuck if it was a pool party or whatever. You know what I'm saying? You got more character than that, don't you? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's unacceptable, man. And on all phases, especially knowing her position as a, you know what I mean, on as an actor. You feel me? Like I say, I don't co-sign a nigga doing that. No young kid doing that. I don't co-sign her being embarrassed. I probably mama, everybody done seen this shit. You know what I mean? If I seen it, everybody done seen it. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, that's sad. You know what I mean? I feel like we gotta do better than that, man. That shit is despicable to do that to that young lady out there. You know what I mean? She may have liked this shit, but like I say, man, not on that type of network. You ain't going for that type of shit on that type of network. You might as well go to HBO or Stars or some shit. You know what I mean? Go to BET or some shit, but I don't know Disney Channel. They ain't going for that type of shit. You know what I'm saying? For real, cuz. They ain't going for it. You know what I mean? I guess this is going to be your last whatever on that over there. You know what I'm saying? Like I say, if you on that position, you got to know your role. You know what I'm saying? For real. I'm out of here, though, man. Love y'all, man. Peace, God.